As the largest natural gas distribution company in the nation, SoCalGas meets the energy needs of more than 21 million Central and Southern California consumers within a service territory spanning over 20,000 square miles. Energy from natural gas happens through our pipeline and underground gas storage system. Since the 1940s, underground gas storage has played a big part in reliably and safely meeting the energy needs of our customers. Underground natural gas storage means that energy is there when our customers need it. Much of the natural gas used in Southern California actually comes from faraway sources such as the Rocky Mountains and Southern Central States, moving relatively slowly through the transmission pipelines. In order to balance the ever-changing energy needs of our customers, which vary daily and seasonally, SoCalGas operates underground gas storage facilities. On days where energy needs are high, we may need locally stored natural gas to supplement pipeline supply. Natural gas is stored deep underground inside porous sandstone beneath a layer of impermeable caprock, creating a natural storage reservoir. These reservoirs have naturally held gas and oil securely for millions and millions of years. The storage process begins when natural gas is pulled from the transmission pipeline and compressed before being injected into the natural storage reservoir, located 1 to 2 miles beneath the surface. That's a depth greater than 20 football fields. When more natural gas is needed to meet customer demand, a reverse process begins, and natural gas is withdrawn from the reservoir. Natural gas efficiently provides the energy that moves us from place to place, warms and cools our homes and businesses, and powers our world in partnership with renewable energy efforts for a better tomorrow. Our priority is always the safety and the continued improvement of the energy infrastructure for our customers and employees.